Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction to...
to Pink Floyd with the Great Gig in the Sky.
Alright.
Alright. So, this was recommended in the comments so much. And there was a... in our comments, there was a long debate about which one should we do first. Was it a studio version? Was it a...
live version.
A live version.
Pool's concert, from Pool, yeah.
Yes, that's correct. And we chose... rightly or wrongly, but for some people it's going to be rightly, for some people it's going to be wrongly, we chose the album version to do it first. And then most probably we will...
go for the concert.
Yes, we will live go one. For yeah. a live one at some point. But only because there was so many comments, we were a little bit, well, not confused, but yeah, we go by the comments, mm-hmm, right? Mm-hmm. Some people know. So I would say, yeah, let's check it out.
Right. I'm ready.
Do you want to add something?
Well, I was just with the comments where you just said it was the debate was so big I almost flipped the coin which one we're gonna do because it was kind of 50-50 do
yeah,
this
that's
or do
fine.
That.
That's
so that's kind of the thing. Yeah, I'm ready. You ready?
Yes.
It's again straight from the start. It's just again the same feeling, unsettled. I don't know. It's like a scream for help, a scream for release, a scream. It's just I don't know. Something heavy press on your chest. That's mm-hmm. my feeling. Is I don't know how it can be again so beautiful. Something. It's just I don't know. It's just let me with no words, and make me scared in the same time, and mm-hmm. make me. I don't know. I'm just happy in the same time. I don't. It's really weird.
I think in a comments we both read a lot. And it's still, you know, people keep commenting that this is the experience. It's not listening to music. Mm-hmm. This is the experience, and it definitely feels like it. I did say that before in the other Pink Floyd reaction that it makes me feel really, really weird inside. But it's very unfamiliar feeling, but it's very pleasant at the same time. If that mm-hmm. makes sense. Yes, you can say, like you said, you can say that it's a bit, I don't know, some frightened. I feel inside mm-hmm. a bit shaky. But at the same time, I love the feeling that gives me.
Mm-hmm. True.
And you know what? I just wanted to say, someone said in the comment, just have some magic mushrooms and we'll see Pink Floyd and the weird feeling is gonna go away. So I don't know how I feel about that, but I just pop in my head that comment.
I don't think you need anything.
I don't think you need that. I think you have to have a clearer mind. Most probably it's a completely different experience when you want a magic mushrooms. But what I want to say, it's definitely something more than just listening to music. That's mm-hmm. That's absolutely fine. And it gives you this...
It is.
Yeah. I don't know. You said it right. The words is not enough with mm-hmm. with the Pink Floyd.
You cannot explain. It's just, yeah, you mm-hmm. you feel it.
And I think that was also intended. I don't think it was for the words to describe mm-hmm. how it is. I think that they created the music for something greater, mm-hmm. for something different.
It feels simple, but it's so complex, yeah. And it's touching places that you cannot even imagine that can be touched by music in certain
That's
ways.
That's absolutely true.
Is, I don't know.
Should we continue?
Yes. I don't know. I have no words.
You know what, that song most probably wasn't good for stopping. I think as a how do you know? I think
we're gonna go.
Yeah. I think it was going through all different stages of emotions in that song, wasn't it? You know, the like you said, the being I didn't hear exactly what the guy there was a voice talking right at the beginning.
You're afraid
but it was it was something about you're afraid of dying and why mm-hmm. yeah, that you shouldn't or something like that. But then whoever that lady is, that singer, who was actually singing here, she's done an absolutely beautiful job. It was matching mm-hmm. the music so beautifully, and there was not even one single word sung mm-hmm. by her. But then at the same time, she said so much.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
It was just going from the chaos. So the first part for me, it was like a chaos, almost like a fight with yourself or something greater, and then was slowly going to acceptance and mm-hmm. taking everything as it is and stop being afraid and mm-hmm. stop being mm-hmm. being just open-hearted. I don't know, maybe I'm going a little bit woohoo,
no,
magic
no, no.
mushrooms they are.
It's not about, it's just, you're right, it's Again, such an unsettled feelings. You start with on the beginning, and
Yeah.
yeah, you feel all these emotions and all the thing, and then he's going something like whispering in your
Yeah, like
ears.
they're calming you down and reassuring you, and I don't know, and give you this kind of very warm, strong at the same time feeling that it is gonna be all right. I think that's the vibe I got from a vibe. I don't know if vibe is the right word, but overall about the Pink Floyd, and again, probably I'm not the first one who said that. Feels like when you listen to them, it feels like this is, I don't know if I can say the greatest band in the world, but if very close. I don't know what is the, if there is a greatest band of the world, because that's obviously very subjective to say. But in a way, there's no other. Have you ever heard or feel anything like it when you,
No, I
right?
know. And I never even imagined, till you don't stay and just open your heart to it, 'cause
Yeah, you
it's not like
cannot.
listen, it's like feeling, is
Yeah,
the you feel
exactly.
this
I don't think
music.
you can put them in any sort of like category and then close that door. I think it depending on the person, it's going to have a little bit different impact
Experience
and
and
yes, and different ride you're going
it's
to have with
true.
them.
It's true. It's so unique in such a way that you cannot even describe it. Why and how come they can do this kind of music and they done this music? It's
And again, I'm gonna say it makes me feel so small. They feel like a, I don't know, like a universe kind of, and
It's
I'm
something that
so
they
little.
created is not even I don't know. Even possible to, I don't know how to, it's so hard to say it because I don't know. There's no words probably to
There is
say
no,
it.
I don't think there's no,
I
there
don't
are
know, it's, you
words.
just feel so much emotion. You just feel, like I say, I was scared, I was happy, I was sad, I was
Yeah.
in a second, flip of a second, with the
And they've done
tone go of
it,
the
and they've done
voice,
it
and
just with the instruments, with the music, isn't it? And with the lady voice. It was just yeah, it
Is
was
your heart go
the
like,
drive,
and
exactly, I
you're
wanna say.
afraid?
It was the
Yeah, I am
drive
afraid if you
inside
start
of
to
you.
ask me like that
Yeah.
in a way, and then I'm not. I say, oh, no, you just. I don't know, it's so weird. The feelings are so weird.
But one, I cannot wait to see actually the live version now. That might be I can feel it can be a little bit different experience when
And they
listening to
do it
that, but this
again. It's
was so
always
beautiful.
I don't know. And you when you believe you get used to with the Pink Floyd, you're not.
No, we are definitely at the beginning of the road. Definitely. We've seen nothing. We most probably seen or heard the, you know, the
Is my heart beat so fast? I don't
yeah.
know why. I'm just so. I go from so many different kind of states of just more
Don't know if the Pink
emotions and
Floyd is the right band to react to, you
I don't
know,
know. It's just.
because it is
It's so
really,
beautiful.
yes,
You
that's
cannot
true.
describe in a words, but it just gives you so many
I
feelings
think it's
that
almost
again
like
you
it's
cannot.
stripping you off, and you feel very vulnerable, and then and I'm a little bit like people can
But I
see that,
like
and
it.
but exactly.
Because I never experienced something like that, right? It's just
Yeah.
so it's so unique. All right, I don't know.
Yeah, we
We
just.
talk too much. We don't say nothing.
No, I don't.
Right. Hope you enjoy our
Yeah.
reaction and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. Take care. Bye
Bye for
bye.
now.